5, Stack the Ace has drawn the 6. We're set to race. On their way, Good Speed Rockstar, Lisa in the early part, moving through is Stack the Aces, and out wider is Drizzy. They go to the first bend and pushing on to find the lead, Stack the Aces. Drizzy over to second, a length and a half back, Jimmy McBain. They were followed then by Rockstar Lisa, Paddy Max, and back at the tail is Premier Jet, and right out the back, Tommy's Tune. Off the back, Stack the Aces by 5 here. Drizzy doing the chasing, Jimmy McBain running on, but straightening, Stack the Aces will clear over Drizzy, and Stack the Aces goes on to win it well. Second looks like Premier Jet along the inside from Jimmy McBain, and Drizzy back fourth in the end. Then Rockstar Lisa, Paddy Max, and right at the back all the way, Tommy's Tune. The run here is around 29-90. After the running of race number 7 and Stack the Aces, an all the way winner for Lauren Harris. Bruce Lelman, a fawn dog, April 2015, bell in for Red Honky Tonk Girl. Number 6 first at 6, 7, 3, and 8. A big winner. Stack the Aces, number 6. 7 second, Premier Jet. Gino Grigorovich, Black Dog, April 2014, Spring Gun, Special Premier. And 3, Jimmy McBain, Jasmine Hurley. A Black Dog, February 2014, Kinloch Brave, Flame McBain. It's 6, 7, 3, and 8 after race 7.